Welcome back to John and his Bass Fishing. We're at Logan Martin Lake today. Just gonna be goofing off a whole lot. It's really not getting much cooler. The fall pattern is probably moving along. I think the fish are a lot more scattered than what they would normally be this time of year. It'd be cooler, it'd be kind of stacking them closer together. But just gonna goof off, see what we can do with it. Just a little reminder, I am a guide on the Coosa River. You can find me on Facebook, John and his Bass Fishing Guide Service. But we're gonna go have fun. Stay tuned, we'll see what happens. God, I don't think y'all can see it. He jumped like 3 foot out of the dang water. He's probably a 2-pounder. Another fish that I lost earlier wasn't this size or better. I'm not getting a whole lot of bites, but the quality. The quality isn't bad. Not a bad largemouth. On a TL70. First fish, second bite. I'm distracted. I need to see him jump. I think he's good. I don't know, if not. He's foul hook. Ooh. He's about a 13 incher. Little spot. Big though. Come here. so it's pretty good. On 1070. Fish. Swinging was probably a terrible idea. Oh, I'll take it. Oh yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Solid, solid spot right there. On the TN70. I've caught a handful of solid fish today. I probably have, counting the ones that I missed. I probably have 13 pounds.
Yeah, it ain't bad.
And I'm just goofing off.
Yeah.
Oh, hang on, Greg. Spot on the TN70. Yes. Oh my. Not a bad little spot on a TN70. There he is, little spot. Oh, dinky. Dinky. All right, first fish on Mega Bass Karashi. It's a little bitty largemouth. And these are some sharp little hooks. Dinky fish, dinky bait. Spot on the TN70.
hooked right today. Not a bad little spot. Not bad. Golly. Little chatterbait. Not a bad little spot.
I'm trying to catch them.
Yeah.
And I'm not going to sit here and drag a worm or a Carolina rig for 4 hours on a hump either.
Yeah.
We got one, Greg. Oh my God, it come off.
You just need him.
Dude, he felt good and it come off.
Just needed me, Greg.
Yeah, I needed to be on the phone. All right, buddy, I'll give you a holler.
All right, buddy.
Oh gosh, dang. Finally.
Not bad either. Yeah,
he's not big. It's not small though.
Oh.
Little spot on the PN70. Little spot. Chatterbait. Yeah. Right there. Rattle trap coming back and hit me in the face. There he is, little spot. Keep slinging the rattle trap out. Y'all got to chill. They're so feisty. They just turned on. Like just turned off. Thank you. little spot. Come off, dadgummit. He was better. All right, guys, that's it. Didn't have a smash vest today, but we caught some fish. I got to fish pretty much from daylight till dark, now that the new time change has happened. But so Mondays, the lake just got hammered the whole weekend, so I wasn't expecting it just, well, I kind of was expecting it to be a smash vest today because it was windy and they started running current at 12, but hope you enjoyed it. If you did, hit the like button and subscribe. Be sure to hit the notification bell so you get notified about my future videos. Until next time, I'm Jonathan Harris. Thanks for watching.